A driver is facing DUI manslaughter charges for the deaths of an elderly couple on Treasure Island. Pinellas deputies say Aleem Hamid was at the wheel of the Ford Explorer that hit a couple trying to cross Gulf Boulevard Saturday night. Deputies say Hamid took off, but they did track him down a mile from the scene. Deputies say that Hamid seemed impaired, but refused to take a breathalyzer or blood test or cooperate with police.